Okay, thank you for joining and welcome back again. I appreciate it if you're still returning. Thank you. Okay, so I need to go. Oh, I need to go to the paint. I need to go here. Wait. Second floor. Okay, well, I thought I had an idea, but I guess I don't. Okay, why is this locked and blocked over here? Do I have the thing that's gonna let me get into this room? I don't. I need the key. Bro, what the fuck am I missing? And how did I miss it again? Do I have to go all the way back to the basement? Oh, this gate. I forgot about this gate. Well, that answers my questions. Sorry, I apologize, everybody. One sec. I am scratching my eye, or rubbing my eye. Right. Large one of the West, tempted by the lure's appeal, failed to resist it. Love, lust. Oh, employee elevator. For some reason, this is taking me down to the third basement again, which is where I'm gonna have to do a whole bunch of extra stuff in the basement. Cool. Fun. Oh, fun, fun, fun. Can I open one of these? No. Hold on, are you saying I have to put everything in here? I don't think I was supposed to do that, so I'm gonna save, or maybe I was supposed to do that. I don't know. Okay then, well then, I am kind of naked. What the fuck is out there, dude? Oh, it's one of you things. Okay, I thought it was something else. Seven rules of employment. Employees should report for duty on time. Employees should not be absent without valid reason. Johnny, one hot guy. Oh, here's the cracked doll piece that I need. Of course. I need to go in this room, but I have no idea what's actually in that room. Dish room and kitchen. No, you're not gonna throw up anything on me. I hope. I really miss having a flashlight. That'd be really nice. Nothing works, it just won't wash off. Order new sheets. What? Oh, all the blood. For some reason, I'm finding all of the stuff. Could I have brought my weapons down? I think I'm missing some other ones, I guess. Wherever they can be. Oh, it's right here. Was there something else over here I missed? No, no, no. Okay. Snap, that was quick and easy. I didn't expect it to be that fast. 7414. 7414. Okay, so I am so fucking goddamn tired of their stupid motherfucking range. Fuck you, motherfuckers. Fuck you, dude. I'm so fucking tired of your stupid goddamn range. But I... Well, there goes all my health. Cool. Real cool. Real cool. Real cool. Real cool. Oh, real cool. I have to be a bit quiet right now because it's still 6 in the morning, no, 6:30 in the morning, and I'm really trying not to piss off my neighbors this early in the morning. That's why I had to come over here. Fuck, it's so dark in here, dude. Oh, great. One. Thanks. Thanks for one. Well, that didn't sound good. Is there something moving in there? Because it sure sounded like something was moving in there. Dude, I want my fucking flashlight. As much as my flashlight sucked, I want the flashlight. Better leave. Save. Sweet. Why can't I pull up my map? I have to go all the way back upstairs to get my stuff. Why are these doors open? Somebody's gonna be behind me. Who's gonna be behind me? Somebody's gonna be behind me. Right. What am I missing? And how am I still fucking missing it, dude? Oh, the music box. That's right. Okay. Has to be this one. Or shit, maybe it's not that one. Are you telling me I don't have it right? And I slumbered deep in a poisoned sleep on the bed of stone. Demise, my dreams all alone. Oh, dreamless all alone. Are you fucking shitting on the goddamn brick, dude? And so she swept. So she wept in silence, with no prince to marry, her life to be thwarted, heartbroken and solitary. Forfeit. When the clock would strike into the dead of night, hastily she would deliver Telve alone all by herself. Dude, I have no idea what I'm doing with this pu fucking puzzle, dude. Dude, I have no understanding of this fucking puzzle, dude. Thank you. Bro, this puzzle's pissing me the fuck off. Again, dude. Such an abstract fucking puzzle. Dude, I don't understand this fucking puzzle. Are you fucking kidding me? 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 Are you fucking kidding me, dude? No fucking way with these stupid goddamn puzzles, man. Right, I'm about to fucking cheat on this. This puzzle's really fucking stupid. Dude, I can't. Dude, that was such an obscure fucking puzzle. That's such an obscure fucking puzzle, dude. Dude, I solved that one with a shot in the fucking dark. Dude, I can't believe I solved that one. Alright, so now I have all of the third floor to deal with. Or the rest of the third floor to deal with. But unfortunately, I'm gonna have to leave this one here, so thank you for joining. I appreciate it if you stuck around to the end. Not many people do on my videos, so I'm not trying to look for empathy or sympathy, but I'm so glad if you are one of those that have stuck around. Thank you for the dedication. I still hope you'll join me for the next one. If not, that's okay. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I'm still hoping you're having a great life. Hopefully, you'll join me for the next one when we finally unlock the third floor and start dealing with everything on the third floor. And goodbye, everybody.